So the controls in this game is a bit unmodern, I would say. They don't seem too normal. It's very like, seemed like one of these special custom controls for like elite players. And these guys, like if you attack him, he literally gang up on you and start attacking you instead and kill you. So I died. My first death. Is this meant to be like a visual showcase when we started the game? Oh, what is that? It looks like a loot thingy. Can loot. Yeah, okay, I think that's it's like one of these optional mini bosses we can fight early on. What happens if I go in here? Oh, you can see the the props coming in and out. Probably due to optimization reasons, I guess. So the SOT or the Scholar, I guess, is like the latest version or updated one.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
Shall be executioner.
All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you? You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name?
I guess a cursed male is what it is. Oh, I can't type hee hee. Oh, well.
At least you know your own name.
Yeah, yes, not boomer enough to have a dementia like you probably inheriting by now.
It's a human. Take a closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back, deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
Alright, let's go with Faith, I guess. Let's go. Yes.
All people come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. you lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
We really had to zoom in into those highly detailed teeth textures right there. It's
world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom.
Huh. Oh no. Is this where I came from? That's a bonfire, but what's up? That's massive footsteps, yo. I freaking knew it. Is that like an item or?
Run.
Yeah, literally just backtracks here again. This massive behemoth just guarding probably an item that's probably not worth it at all. Oh. The hell is that? Tutorials how to play the game. The target lock changed the target. Oh. My stamina is regenerating really slowly, why? Dash and jump. Oh no. Surely I can't fail a second time. Okay, here we go. Amber Heard? Maybe he wants us.
Oh.
The light. Oh my god. Flashbang. Maharaka. Didn't technically press on the bonfire to see what it has. Babushka. Oh. Oh, it's one of these typical FromSoft fashion. We always put one of these obstacles in there.
Hello there. Welcome to my shop. I'm Morlin.
Can you enter in there? Oh. Estus fast charge shard.
Oh.
What the heck is that? Disgusting. Wait a minute. Why you take no damage?
Business with me. The way you under is all blocked up, you see, by this god awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now.
Sir. What's going on over here? Ew! What the hell, are you pregnant? Oh. Oh, there's a fire there. What is this water? It looks so weird. Did no one think anyone would look at this water? What is up with these guys? They're clearly alive. What? What the hell? What the hell is his enemy?
Oh.
Dragon Man. Somehow that hit me. Can you come down here? Oh, you went for the stab. It's too bad I'm too good at dodging, sir. Ooh, stagger him. How did that hit me? Well, he's playing defensive now because he has low health. Dragon Rider's Soul. Sure, that's really good. The heck is that? Preach. Don't have a ways to level up. I don't have Estus flasks. That's really great.
Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power.
Ah, miracles. Perfect.
But the cost of it? That's for your heart to decide.
Hmm. Whoa, 28k, that increases faith. Damn. I already have a medium heal and greet heal expert replenishment. So it has its uses as well. caressing prayer. Force. Oh, a lightning spear. Homeward. I think that's been. Yeah, okay. Oh. That ship. It's very dark as well. Is there?
Are you the next monarch? Or merely a pawn of fate? Bearer of the curse. I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey.
Oh.
Go on and see the king. He who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin.
You level up by the power of an Emerald Herald.
Bearer of the curse, seek misery. For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Seek those whose names are unutterable. The four endowed with immense souls. Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me. So that hope will not fade away. Is that a shard you found? Here, let me see it. So that I may help you. To see light, to see hope, however faint it might be.
Oh, nice. Estus Flask Shard. Oh, I guess I had some. Nice. Sensitive. Why does that look like death? That looks like a bait. I wanna go down there. Although Oh, it's that thing. It's a safe. Oh, it looks like the lovely UK weather we have here as well. Nice. Feeling at home. Oh, that doesn't feel. What the hell? Okay. Oh, it's a woman.
Oh, come now, help an old woman and buy something.
Yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map.
Oh, what the hell? Wait, it's a friendly, I think.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself.
Was that? So. Oh. Did he do that? Did he trap me in here? Who's? What is that sound? I think he legit just trapped me in here.
Oh!
Let's see what this guy is like. This guy is a rat. It on as well, it's just awesome. Bro, I literally make like 1 centimeter of progress and I die. I also forgot to use my shield actually. Also, I thought about it, and I think I realized that the issues that really this game is kind of facing, I think in terms of like gameplay aspect, this game cannot keep up with how it's doing its combat-wise against the enemies. You can't do enemy spam in this gameplay loop design. It just doesn't work, and yet they still shove you with like these 4 to 5 mobs coming at you, and you cannot deal with them like that in this design. The way this game is designed is to taking on one enemy, ideally, maybe two, because like once you get hit, you get omega staggered and held on. So once It's literally punishes you to death instantly. You cannot recover. It's too punishable. And you get hit. That's it. Like, you get jumped on like 10 guys. It's over. You're dead. You can't escape it. Whereas the other, like, Souls games, you can definitely iframe it by, like, rolling. Like, everything has a thing iframable as long as you perfect your rolls. Whereas with this, you can still roll everything, but you also take, because of how hitboxes work, you take like reduced damage, even though you still have did a perfect roll. So like, let's say like 70% reduced damage, it still hits you even though you perfect rolled. So it's not like this game thinks it's like Neo, where you can just take on like multiple enemies or something. Like, it just does not work like that. So yeah, it's a bit, yeah. I swear I've come across like 10 doors by now. Oh. A cutscene. Designers must have had a really hard time designing this monstrosity, that's for sure. The last giant. When I'm full of health, that's awkward. Just rip out his arm. all that? Okay, my shield is coming kinda in clutch. He's always hitting me now. Sword. Some magic on you, eh? Nope, roll. What is that, a shockwave? I'll play it safe here. Hit me, eh? Bro. It's freaking cringe magic. Slam. I think it's for upgrade. Chloranthi. Oh no. Oh, it's him. Eyes a little red. Oh no, and he floats. The pursuer. Oh. The pursuer. One attack, Andy. I mean, one move, Andy. Ah, second move. It's more moves. Oh, more moves. I'm noticing so far possibly 5 moves I've noticed. Damn, son. Stabby, his sword lights up blue as well for some reason, I don't know why. Stamina back. Oh, I got hit there, this is very bad. Perfect time to heal for me. That second one there as well. Okay, didn't expect that. It's a stab. There's no need to be greedy at all. Not at all. Oh, I didn't have stamina. Oh no. You don't get greedy, you win. Soul of the Pursuer and Ring of Blades. Oh no, it's this. Oh! Oh, I didn't... I didn't expect this to happen. I thought it was gonna be one of those gimme item quackers. It like took me to a different zone. During nighttime. Nice. Human effigy. I don't think there was anything else to this place other than that guy. Dolem? Beating up that, thingy. Oh, I didn't check this. The flip is that?
Oh, undead are we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So, what did you want anyway? Ooh, you smell wonderful.
Hmm. Oh, this guy is over here now. Did he just set one finger on fire over there? What's going on here?
Oh, hello again. You've made it. The map, I presume.
Oh, it's a map guy.
Of course. Take a good look.
Is this a map?
Even more flames have appeared. I don't know what causes it.
To me, it just looks like Arizona is on fire.
Did you see the flame on the map?
Oh, the guy has a spear. Oh my god, it's a dragon. Whoa! He killed me. So that's the first thing he does when he wakes up. Is he stun locks you and just shoots fire for like 24 hours and just kills you. Oh. It's this thing. Stamina, dude.
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me.
Wait, what?
Things are better that way.
I'm sorry.
You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask, but you.
Oh, it's a mask. Oh! Oh, what the? It's a bonfire? Change. Let's see it. It's three enemies. Oh, sh... Oh. Oh, was doing so well. I didn't expect her she would jump up there. Risk. Uh-oh.
Who are you? I, Gavlan. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul. What you want. With Gavlan, you will, you deal.
I see light. I am Carillion, and I've no interest in the magic impaired.
Oh.
I see. I am.
Seen the magic, dude. No, I'm not wrong, I mean, I don't have good intelligence. Boss fight by the looks of it. From Rel Game 1. Sentry soul. Ding ding. So we are sailing. The whole plot of coming here is to sail. All below by ourselves, the ship just magically does it. Can tell it's magic as those flames and cages. We are the ones that operate the ship. Alright, well. Really? What the heck? Ah, there we go. Bonfire lit.
Give us Silky!
Let's have a look. Where is it now? It's this thing. Like it. It legit looks like you can just jump in. Boom! Elite gamer. Armor boys behind me. They all be the same exact enemy. The second one. Would have been such a perfect setup. Place to attack as well. Oh. Like, is he lagging or something? Drink again for safety. Just in case. Okay, this is perfect. Now I have the upper hand. It looked like they're taunting me, I don't know what to make of that. I don't like your kind. Victory here rather than torturing myself. Might as well just heal to full. It's not like I'm gonna use it in battle anyways. Okay, we got this now. Side of him I can unlock in. Something cringe. was a counter? Can do that. That's literally the first for me. Please tell me you do miracles. Ah, okay, I get it now.
Open!
Oh, yes. Oh, and there's freaking Frogger on the other side of it. Get out of my way, man. Those things. Do we attack now? No, we don't attack. Why do we have a stinker aura around them though?
Oh!
Some big daddy. See what's going on here. Boom, you're dead. What a lame enemy that was. It was just over here. What? Just one shot at you, dude. Frickin' trap right there. You can see the texture like sticking out underneath. What is this texture? Nice. Still survive. I'm a survivor.
What?
My helmet broke. Looks like I hit her a bit. Oh. Maybe staying by her side is the play. Drink, bro. What the heck is it? Okay, anytime he can come out. Okay, that's just so stupid. Really close. Just hit her in the tits. Bet she felt that one. Okay. I think I have to shield this one. Two of them I have to kill. Stealing the shock wheel as well. Every time you get close to him. What are you doing again? Okay. Looks like have to kill both of them. This is actually... Why did we spawn ads in here as well? Actually quite doable. Just have to run out, run like a dumbass.
Something seems to be bothering you. Yes, yes, I can tell. It is written upon your face. You have doubts about something you did. I am Cromwell. Regret, anguish, disillusion, bewilderment. What wonderful gifts they are. Together, they are the essence of life.
Together. Will devour the very gods.
But now you're lost, bewildered by your own actions. You poor little thing. Yes, yes, how tiny and frail are we?
Come on, dude, you look like
but
a priest.
Your heart is yet sincere.
Sell me some your miracle stuff, man.
Be forgiven.
Please.
Now is the chance. Demonstrate.
Perfect.
We mustn't.
Alright, let's have a look at this set then. Oh! Be a spider boss. It's like you're gonna be a behemoth. hissing music. Bit of a drink. It's gonna be really tough to hit you now. Didn't work. Okay, should have probably just blocked instead. It's probably much safer. Yes. I literally can hit him. What? How am I not blocking? I'm literally blocking, dude. the Raja's Butte. Don't know what the hell was it trying to do, go for there, but he's dead. A rat tail.
What?
Oh.
Leave this place, human. We have no time for thy kind. Humans bring nothing but filth. Is that a rat tail, human?
Oh.
Thou'st one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms?
Rat King Covenant. To become every part of the rat. Bosom. Sure.
Thou hast the eyes of one who perceiveth true beauty. Human, thou mayst serve. Take this ring. It was forged by a human who was once among us. The ring draws to thee those who would defile our burrow. Wear the ring whenever thou art near, and destroy those who would dare provoke our ire. I will grant unto thee all thou shouldst so desire. I prithee serve with a true rat's honor. Speak thy mind, sir.
What do you say? No. Right tail. Didn't want it. My devotion.
My servant, tell me the way of things. There has been much honor in thy... I am merciful. My servant.
Yeah, that's what it does. It just joined covenants for three rings, I guess. Why would I wear this? I don't get it. What benefit does it give me? Actually, it gives me nothing. An entrance itself. Oh, never mind. Man. Oh. only good. WWE move right there. It's crazy how many bosses you can just legit just one shot.
Such as you. Be gone. You are not needed.
Do how much this would help me though. Let's have a look. Oh. Wait a minute, there's nothing down there. It's just death. Oh my god. Ring of the Evil Eye plus one. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, okay. Oh no. Boss? Can't get a rat. Boss thingy. Not. Wait, is it? Hang on, I have a plan. Boom! Drink the alcohol. I ran out of my juice one day. Terrible. Oh god, this is actually the boss. We have the music playing as well. Cannot shoot. I'm literally swinging and they just outswing me. Like, how is this legal? Wait, now the boss spawns? What is it? Where is the boss? Oh nice, I still have a healer. Oh no, that was a mistake. Goddamn. And just threw so hard. Maybe of. Wait a minute, I think I have a plan. Plan is to isolate. Okay, I think I'm screwed here now. Oh, I found him. Still do this. I forgot. I still have a juice. All the rats disperse. Oh my. Is this where idea human centipede come from maybe? Probably not, never mind. Looks nothing alike. A butcher. It's like, hello mate. Those two heads are supposed to be his eyes. Is that a grab? Just got one shot it. Closer man. Why is he running away from me? Scared? hear me? You mean? Excuse me? Excuse me? That's how we can only win, dude, if you run out of stamina, bro. Excuse me?
Strain, a wandering sorcerer of sorts.
Yeah, that looks really nice. Necromancy. Cannot be a boss, I don't think it is. Oh, it is. Skeleton Lords. Oh, so many. This is perfect time to use the spell. Boom. Another one. There we go. Come down here, you fools. Grab my spell. I'm not afraid to use it. So many. Oh, this would have been a perfect time to use it. Oh my goodness. This would have been a perfect time to use it. Oh, I still have it. I can still use it. Watch this. HP and that's my first try. Oh, you bro. I have to kill this bro. Souls 3, I put it. Reusing assets. And then can buy heals. It'd be embarrassing. I didn't think we would have a could pull off like an actual semi-attractive female in a sort of engine, but she's like caressing a skull. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, this is hell. there's one right there.
Are you a traveler? I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel about collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this god's forsaken.
Her hair looks like a broom textures.
But I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in. But now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all.
Why do I have both equipped? What happened? Alright, well. What the hell? I cannot see anything. How are you meant to see even this? His most dangerous move so far. Okay, that one maybe as well. Jester Thomas. So he's a really great sensor. He has fire as well. Just gonna make sure I don't actually get grounded. I don't know how to recognize that pattern at all. He just hits her and I don't have to do anything. There we go, that's her ground. Let's try it. Wow. That was really difficult. Holy moly, what the heck? I'm in hell. So I always like to try to keep my emotions like Oh. Oh, why are you so fast? Covenant. Sure. Oh Oh, it's one of the major ones as well, since it's got a cutscene. A cutscene. Oh my god. How am I meant to be that? Barely did anything. In this small arena. Oh, there's like a little corner here. Old Iron King. And how are you meant to see this? Off a fire as well. What a nice quality of life. Oh. Now if I actually beat him this time, this is... Why did I use it? Right here. Really strange. My beef right now, dude, I am so gonna be done. What?
It's my turn.
I literally don't have to go down there. I've already been there unless it's setting it all the way down.
Hey, this ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like. Well, that's fine. Hi.
What do you sell, dumbass? Not interested.
Cheers for that.
So it depends, it's literally like, oh, if I only knew originally that's what he did, I would have went down there, but there's no need now. I already cheesed it with the ring.
Could be a boss.
Oh. Probably could have used my effigy to see if there's any summons. Oh, this looks lovely. Oh, what the hell? A gimmick fight.